Okay, so my goal here today is to connect this thermistor for the 3D printer, Ender Pro 3 version 2, to this old thermistor that had issues to the end, to the old end of it. See, this was the bad end that I cut off to replace it with this new end that I just ordered from Amazon. Ready? See, this is a heat shrink tube that I'm going to be basically melting onto this. Got that taken care of. And now, so let's heat this baby up. Okay, now it's looking pretty good. So yeah, we're good to go.